Yo, hello my people, this is Ziomek, and today I'm doing another reaction to King One's music. I did one, it was called Exposing Me, I liked it. And so people were like, yo, do one more, at least. So this one's called War With Us, got it. And I don't know what else to say, this one is less popular. Exposing Me was what? Exposing Us or Exposing Me? It had 20 million views, this one has 6. So I definitely don't know this one, but is it good? We'll find out.
Jay Production.
Jay Production. Hello, Jay.
What?
From 2018. Yep.
Huh? We did.
Is King One telling me how to live? I mean, he's having a he had an interesting life, but thank you. I'll take a rain check. This is good. I like it. I mean, it's great beat. I understand like half of the stuff he's saying. I'll pay more attention, I promise. It's just that I don't know. If songs like that, sometimes I get too much into beat. And I listen to lyrics and then I'm like, I'm lost because I was paying attention to something else. But it's good. I'm not lying.
You can't hang with us. Riffies on every gang member that came with us. Aim and just pray at them niggas that ain't with us. How you gon' roll with a god, a beast? You don't need guns, you need hard. You weak. Roll you with that show ass off.
Oh, shit. That was tasty. He said, blast your meat out of pocket? No, that's not what he said. He said, socket. Like tacos? I'll listen to that again. I wouldn't want war with them. It would kick my ass in like 5 seconds. No, thank you. No, thank you, King One. I mean, I didn't know him, but still, it's sad that he's gone. Every time a young person dies, it's sad. Especially if he's killed. Because I mean, someone took him away from us. It's not like he did something stupid. Maybe he didn't. Well, still. Doesn't matter what he didn't deserve to die. I'm sure about that. Oh, okay. Okay, Hitman.
Tell them niggas they don't wanna war with us. We some monsters, savage and warriors. Tell them
production.
Free Boss T. Free Trey Brown, Free D. Free Bang Man. Free D Rose, Free Nine. Free Looks Good. Free 22.
Well, sad thing is that actually somebody won a war with him. At least with King won. So yeah, also he's from Chicago, right? Somebody said that to me. Thank you. Thank you. And also he said, how did I not know that? It's just that I didn't listen to new rap music I never listened to this kind of music until recently I started, so I'm just getting all that information, and I'm getting it after certain people are dead, which sucks. It's way better if you find out about the rapper before he's gone, about artist than after his death. But that stuff happened to me with Juice WRLD. I only knew one of his songs, and I really started to listen to him only after his death. Same thing happened to my friend. He didn't even know that rapper like Mac Miller existed until he was dead. Now he is a huge fan of his. I have a friend who never listened to Pop Smoke, didn't even know him. Or maybe knew one of his songs. That most popular one. I don't even know that song. But the one that made him popular, and after his death, started to listen a lot to him. Same with XXXTentacion. So yeah, same stuff. It all sucks. Okay, sorry for this long outro, but I have to say what I felt inside. So I want to thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. I don't want war with him. He said enough to convince me. I mean, I was convinced even before starting this reaction. So yeah, thank you for suggesting. Hope you left a like. If you like this video, obviously, you can leave this like if you didn't. And I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.